Now, chances are that if you're using PhpStorm, you're writing PHP code. You'll soon notice that PhpStorm will do a lot of work for you without having to learn any keyboard shortcuts or action. First, you'll notice that PhpStorm will frequently autocomplete your code. It has a deep understanding of your code base and often suggests what to write next. Method names, variables, functions, parameters, whole blobs of code, class names, and much more. Speaking of classes, PhpStorm knows about autoloading. So if you reference a class for the first time within a file, PhpStorm will automatically import that one. If at a later point you decide to move this class to another place, then PhpStorm will make sure all references to it are updated correctly. Another part of PhpStorm's deep knowledge is error detection. It will tell you what's missing or deprecated, perform extensive type checking, and it knows a thing or two about PHP's quirks as well. Next, you can navigate within your codebase between class definitions, function declarations, or variables. You can do this by holding Control or Command, then click wherever you want to go. Finally, PhpStorm also has composer support and works with different PHP versions. We'll dive deeper into many of these topics in upcoming videos, but remember that you don't need to learn anything to get PhpStorm to help you. The IDE will do the heavy lifting for you as you're writing your code.